Guys, good morning. Today we are in Berlin. Hey guys, today we are doing walking tour. By the way, it is 5:44 a.m. in the morning. You know, I like waking up in the morning and start doing my stuff. You know, it make me feel, you know, I'm part of the day. But if I wake up a little bit later, I feel like, oh, I lost the day. You know what I mean? So, that's how kinda how it works, you know, in my sight. So we are about to visit a lot of places like the Berlin Wall, you know. There's a lot to learn about Berlin. When I look at the beautiful architectures that were built long time ago, and they are still strong and standing like I'm still here, and you can see, you know, I'm about to stay a little even more, you know what I mean? So sometimes I think like the kind of building we are building right now, do you think this kind of building can exist for like a real 100 years, for example, like 100 years, you know? Look at these buildings. These buildings are here for many years, you know, and they're still here, and they will stay here for another centuries, you know? Yeah. So we're gonna visit the Berlin Wall a little bit later. You know, they say the Berlin Wall is just falling. Now it's remaining just a little bit. We're gonna see that before it is, everything is fall, so we cannot find nothing anymore. So good that we are here today to go and see it and visit it, you know, and learn different cultures. That's the importance of traveling, you know, travel around and learn new things, you know, learn different cultures, speak different languages, you know, eating different foods, you know, or at least trying different foods, you know, and yeah, experiencing more, you know. That's about it. So my goal today is to walk around the streets, looking at the beautiful architectures in the city, because the place we are in right now, it is a place of history. So it's a place of beautiful architectures. That's the place we are in right now. So doesn't matter which road we take, we're still gonna see amazing buildings. By the way, look at the weather. The weather is amazing this morning. Look at the weather. The weather is so good. Look at the view. Look. So beautiful. Look. Look. Nice. Amazing. Yeah, I understand, you know. If you come to a place that you never visited before, you know, it is something new to you. it's going to look amazing, right? It's going to look amazing. So feel amazing to me, you know. Yeah, just making me even wanted to travel more. And yes, guys, now we are walking down the street. Let's wait for the traffic light a bit. It says red. So, yeah, you see the view, guys? Amazing. Just like a journey, but this kind of journey does not stop. You can just go and go and go because discovery is unlimited. So let me pause me and take a picture so that I will remember I was here this day, this time, this kind of weather, beautiful view, you know.
Absolutely. So look, look.
estado, mami?
¿Dónde está? ¿Está?
Eu bravo, né? Quer? Da oben ist ja genau da oben weg. Das ist ja nicht die Batterie.
Thank you. cosa que hace con el ahí.
Guys, this is the wall, Berlin Wall. Yeah. There you go.
Yeah, guys, basically this is the Berlin Wall. Yeah. Still standing still. Yeah. But I expect it to be more longer than I see. I expect it to be more long, and I heard also it have been broken, but that's not what I see here. This is just like about 400 meter long. Yeah. Best thing, you come and see for yourself. And it's still strong, standing still, beautiful, you know, amazing.
As you can see this, you gotta goggle and understand exactly what causes this, as you can see. See? So I don't know how many years this is going to take before this wall is going to be completely down. We don't wish that, because we want so many people to come and experience and see the physical world. Yeah. As you can see here, it's completely broken. Like here, completely off. Yeah, but this building is extremely strong, really, really, really strong, as you can see, extremely strong. You see, that's the long of it. Just from here to there. Not that very long. I expect it to be more longer than this. Yeah, what a beautiful experience.
Picture?
One of the pictures we just see there, it is like we see people wearing something like this. I don't really know what is this, but we kind of see it there. Yeah.